now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the Final War. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. We got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far. Exhausted before we even get to the Alpha. Flower that never withers. An act of mercy. It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. It's a high security box scene. There should be some treasure inside. We ought to be able to open it with the drone's hacking tool. I think it needs an upgrade first, though. Should work now. Could operate the crane.
Ha!
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
Keep it for now.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me. It's hard to imagine. Let's go. Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The Hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Okay, you can take your time.
Ah!
Nice. Now use them on the panel.
Thank you.
Let's go to where you placed the structure. Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.